All I know is that every time I've been faced with a tough decision, there's only one thing that outweighs every other concern. One thing that will make you give up on everything you thought you knew. Every instinct, every rational calculation.
Takes my breath away, and now I'm left with nothing. Well, I think those things are nice, and that's why I love her.
Congratulations, you finally said it. If you love her, you tell her.
You mean you're in love with her?
Yes, I suppose I am.
But I'm not in love with you.
I don't believe that.
It's true.
I don't believe it.
I remember every look upon your face. The way you roll your eyes, the way you taste. You make it hard for breathing.
Okay, about how you feel when I walk in a room, and about how you've never doubted for a second that I'm the woman who wants to spend the rest of your life.
I once let someone go.
He had commitments, you see.
A war to fight.
But I have often wondered if, under other circumstances, I would have done the same. We should count ourselves blessed if we are allowed just one shot at happiness.
I suppose you've changed your mind. Because I'm absolutely sure, you see, that to look after you, like you have to keep you from harm, is now the purpose of my life. At the end of the day, you gotta jump.